أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الشكور Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as الشكور the grateful, the most grateful. This is the 35th name within the Asma'ul Husna which has been ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is the one who is Al-Basir, all-seeing, and Al-Qabir, the all-aware. He knows the difficulty we go through and he is grateful towards his servant in this manner. Although we may not see it now, we will reap the rewards of our sacrifices in this life. We will reap their rewards in the hereafter, inshallah. Whoever recites the name Ash-Shakur, meaning the most appreciative, the recitation of this name 41 times will help a person in healing from depression. It is stated in the Holy Quran, he who is grateful to Allah is but grateful for his own good. And he who is ungrateful should know that verily my sustainer is self-sufficient, most generous in giving.